39 Story Tree House by Andy Griffith. Bill the Postman's story. Terry and I look at each other in horror. "Do you see what I see?" says Terry. "Yes, it's Bill." "But it can't be," says Terry. In the last book, we saw his skeleton in the maze of Doom, remember?" "Yes, of course I remember," I whisper, "which means that it can't be Bill down there." "Delivery," calls the zombie. "Sounds like Bill," says Terry. "That's part of it, of its evil plan," I say. "What evil plan?" says Terry. "To deliver our mail, then eat our brains," I say. "Don't you know anything about zombies?" "Andy, Terry, is there anybody home?" "He knows our name," says Terry. "It must be Bill." "Yeah," I say, "Bill the zombie." "Come on, you two chuckleheads," says the zombie. "I can hear you up there. I've got a package for you." "Can you leave it at the door?" I say. "We're kind of busy."